And if you want to fit in one last spooky outing this Halloween season, the Saline County Historical Society has something just for you. They're hosting haunted history walks at the Saline Creek Pioneer Museum. Highlights on the tour will include the cabin, the Pauper Cemetery, as well as Charlie Berger's jail cell. How cool is that? Tickets are $10 a piece. It's this Friday and Saturday. Tours start at 6 each night and they last about 30 minutes.